Allow me.
We'll be right back.
It's over.
You are. So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour. I will be traveling north to tell the people there the wonderful news.
Lord Seymour and Lady Yuna's marriage will help foster goodwill between us and humankind. Lord Jiskel, rest his soul, would be pleased, I'm sure of it.
Lord Jiskel! A sphere in Lady Yuna's belongings. Such a thing.
This may well answer a few questions. What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Quado. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son Seymour. His mind is closed even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Quado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him, because I was not wise enough. He has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop Seymour. Stop my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw it, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
Maester Seymour's wedding.
Oh, I hear Lady Yuna. I wonder if that means just like Lady Yunalesca and Lord Zeon.
It's over.
From
Let's end this.
Thank you. Bye. Enough.
Farewell. Mari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Thank you.
Seymour!
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! We saw Jiskel's sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my Guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
They burn with resolve. Beautiful.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
Maester, we must stop this! Ah, this can't be happening!
Quick. Pain. Come, Anima!
Faith, lend me strength.
Power that defeated Anima, it will be mine!
Yuna, you would pity me now? Lord Seymour! What happened here?
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
spiders.
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Give me a break. What?
Thank you.
please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Driscoll's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away!
Run!
You've really done.
You place too much trust in your magics.
Wait. Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said, if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, and in one piece. Even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.